Hey guys, Jimin here. Today I'll be going over all of my U2 albums, the Beatles albums, and Pink Floyd albums. So let's get started. First, we're gonna start with U2. I got two versions of the U2 Boy. Next, October by U2. Next, U2 War. Next, U2 Under a Blood Red Sky. Unforgettable Fire. Wide Awake in America. The Joshua Tree. Rattle and Hum. Next is Acton Baby by U2. Zeropa. Stay Far Away, So Close. U2 Pop. U2 Please. Please, live at Pop Art Live EP. If God Will Send His Angels. Discotheque. Last Night on Earth. The Best of U2 1980 to 1990. The B-Sides of 1980 to 1990. All That You Can't Leave Behind. Stuck in a Moment You Can't Get Out Of. The Best of 1990 to 2000. The B-Sides of 1990 to 2000. Plus a bonus DVD. How to Dismantle an Atomic Bomb. With the DVD. How to Dismantle an Atomic Bomb without the DVD. U2 Vertigo. U2 A City of Blinding Lights. U2 18 Singles. And lastly, U2 No Line on the Horizon. Moving on to my Pink Floyd collection, starting with Relics. The Dark Side of the Moon. The Wall. The Final Cut. A Momentary Lapse of Reason. Delicate Sound of Thunder Live. Remember when you were young. the live Pink Floyd live at Rotterdam, October 12, 1967. The Division Bell. Pink Floyd, Take It Back. Echoes, The Best of Pink Floyd. And lastly, I decided to throw in this, The Pros and Cons of Hitchhiking by Roger Waters, a solo album. Next up are the Beatles albums. I don't have too much Beatles albums, so I'm gonna go through them rather quickly. The Beatles, Please Please Me. Rubber Soul. Revolver. Sgt. Pepper's Lonely Hearts Club Band. The Magical Mystery Tour. Abbey Road by the Beatles. And lastly, the Beatles won all of their number one singles. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and make sure to like and subscribe for more videos. Bye, kiddos!